I need to know. It's true. Well, you know, if he lives in complete filth and mold, that means that his immune system is very powerful, which is extremely desirable during a pandemic. So that means Asmongold's got the genes to survive living in grime, which I think is an asset.